How do you feel about everything?
I'm like excited, nervous.
I think that's the way you're supposed to feel.
Yeah.
Doing something like this is unusual circumstances being here and everything. Mm-hmm.
Lauren! I hope I find the dress today.
I do too. I hope you can say yes to the dress.
Yes.
Trademark.
Trademark.
Yeah, I like
what
that
you,
one.
What do you think?
I need to see the train and stuff. It's hard because it's the first one and everything.
Yeah, I know.
That's really nice.
I like the flower.
That looks really nice. And look in the mirror and look and see what you look like yourself. So this is chiffon?
This is going to be chiffon, yes.
I really like it.
Yeah,
I like it.
This is very light, soft lace, so it's chiffon, and then you have all of your lace detail, and then you have all of the beading there. Yeah. So a little bit of sparkle, not too much.
Actually, I think I like this better than the
first one. Are you more comfortable in this one than the first?
I think I like this.
Yeah. This seems like you to me. Yeah.
And then we'll just keep this as a kind of our go-to headpiece.
Yeah.
And that's very romantic.
Yes.
Very romantic.
Yeah.
I do like all the blues.
Is she getting?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like it a lot.
Yeah. Yeah. Or are you looking for like different sizes?
Is that like split in the front?
Oh yeah.
Okay. It's pretty. It's pretty.
Yeah.
Dotted Swiss.
I actually like it a lot too.
Yeah.
I really do.
It's just very sweet looking.
Yes.
It's soft. And I like the way it makes you look. Even more so than the other ones, it makes you look very, very pretty.
You know, it's plainer than the first two, but I'm liking it more than the first two.
I wouldn't call it plainer. It's just different. So interesting.
Oh, kind of like softer from there.
I can't wait to see it. I can't see it.
I'm sorry, Mom. My big butt's in the way. I apologize.
Mom's crying. Aw, that's pretty. It's really pretty, though.
And that's just really soft.
Yes. I think I like this better than the first two, actually.
So pretty.
Can you take the video?
Yes.
I don't understand what's happening.
Oh, Lord, that looks so pretty.
Doesn't it?
Oh, I really like this one.
Yeah, I really like this one.
These dresses are getting progressively better.
I'm trying. I think the next one we're going to try on is probably going to be a flop. But
okay. Yeah, this is definitely a winner.
Yeah.
I like this one a lot.
Yeah. It's just really soft.
Yes.
Yeah. Not the same.
No, but I do like this.
Do you?
I do like this. And she said it is a bit sheer, but
turn around, let me see the back. Oh, so it doesn't have a train at all.
No. I do like this. But pretty much this is the only part I like about it.
How about this? Does this feel like it's...
No, I feel like this is the only part that I really like about it. Almost that if you could transplant this, or even something like, what is it, the netting onto the dress before, like that would be the dream. But, just checking on the price of the last dress.
Oh.
It's not super expensive, it's in the $300 range.
That kind of has a combination of the two, the first one and the second one.
I like how it's the mix of both soft and structured.
So what we like to do here is, because we're not able to celebrate with you on the day of the wedding, we want you to do the Star Way of celebrating with you.
Okay.
So I want you to close your eyes and make a wish. I don't care what it's for. Okay, when you made your wish, have you made it?
Yes.
All right, so on the count of three, loud and proud, I want you to ring it, okay?
Okay.
So one, two, three.
Thank you for your help.
Oh, yes. My pleasure. You look phenomenal.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we can measure the heels. See.
Yeah.
You should text William. I said yes to the dress.